five songs. Hand-selected and hosted by members of the U2 community, this is Desire, and you are now in control of U2X Radio.
I am Valerie from Little Silver, New Jersey. I am a fan of U2, and these are the five songs I desire most. My first choice is Invisible. In 1999, aged 23, I left my native France to pursue my dream. I moved to Dublin, Ireland, where I did not know anybody. One night, I got my handbag stolen, I got evicted from the apartment I was living, and eventually, I became homeless. But on November 15th, 1999, I finally got a home. Last year, after not seeing U2 live for 22 years, I decided to write about my experience. I then thought to myself, perhaps the band would want to know about my story. As I was writing, Invisible was playing on YouTube. It was the first time I was hearing that song, tears rolling down my face, because the lyrics rang so true. I could see my own reflection in that song.
Control of U2A. UTX Radio.
That was Invisible. Welcome to UTX Radio. I am Valerie from Little Silver, New Jersey, and these are the five U2 songs that I desire most. The second song I have chosen is Original of the Species. After surviving homelessness in Dublin, I eventually started working as an office employee. But money was tight because my then boyfriend was often out of work. I missed both the Elevation and Vertigo tours for that same reason. In 2005, I moved to the Netherlands and got recruited to work at the International Criminal Court in The Hague. There, I was employed as a transcriptionist and as a documents analyst, 6 years after being homeless in Dublin. This is how I became a human rights activist, by transcribing audio and video recordings in order to prosecute warlords against the use of child soldiers. Listening to U2's How to Dismantle an Atomic Bomb on my way to work is what kept me awake and sane during the long bus ride to work. And Original of the Species is a key song of that time period.
Thank you.
control of U2X Radio. Desire.
That was Original of the Species. This is U2X Radio. I am Valerie from Little Silver, New Jersey, playing five songs I desire most on Sirius XM. The third song is No Line on the Horizon. In 2007, I was laid off from my job at the International Criminal Court. Consequently, it became complicated for me to find work, and I had to survive on my savings. U2 was launching their famous 360-degree tour, and I didn't have the money to go. My father passed away from cancer, and I could not afford to fly back to my native France for his funeral. My mother paid for the trip. I booked my flight ticket the day before he died. So instead of flying back to see him one last time, I flew back to bury him. Interesting enough, that year, my birthday fell on the last day of the European leg of the tour, while my father was buried on the last day of the North American leg of the tour. As I wrote on my website, 2010 was a new decade for no reason, with no line on the horizon. That was No Line on the Horizon. I'm Valerie from Little Silver, New Jersey, and these are five songs that I desire most. And my next song is Heartland. I have been living in the United States since 2011, and I am happily married. I work from home doing odd computer jobs, anything I can find. That being said, I have never been out west. At night, I try to imagine what Arizona, Colorado, and Utah look like, so far from New Jersey. When I listen to Heartland, I feel the desert, the vast dry land, but I also feel the wisdom in me because I feel alive and I feel free.
Sunrise over the sea. No.
That was Heartland on Sirius XM. I am a U2 fan, Valerie from Little Silver, New Jersey. My last song is Window in the Skies. I wrote my story last year to free myself, to be myself. I am not someone who typically expresses myself easily. But as I said in my introduction, I thought that perhaps you two would want to know about me. So when I started to write that story of mine, I thought maybe I should look if you two is touring. I had saved enough money to go to Australia, but for one show only. I chose to go to Melbourne. I had not realized at first, but the Melbourne show, which was on November 15th, was on the exact same day, 20 years earlier, to the day I had found a home in Dublin after 2 months of living in the streets. Nothing happens by coincidence. A friend suggested I copied my story onto a DVD and pass it on to the band, which I did. When I was at the Melbourne show, I was the last fan leaving the general admission. When I listen to Window in the Skies, I feel the positive energy.
Thank you.
episode of Desire. Choose the 5 U2 songs you desire most and connect with us. Desire at SiriusXM.com. More from the U2 community soon.